Should you keep batteries in the fridge? I've heard people say they will last longer.
Batteries exposed to excessive heat will not last longer. Storing them in the fridge may increase their life, as long as it isn't a hot defunct fridge in the garage.
You said may. When would putting it in a cold place shorten its life?
Storing batteries in a humid fridge will lead to moisture condensing on their exterior. Then they go bad far faster than they would have lasted on a laundry room shelf.
Or garage shelf, for that matter.
If your fridge is cool and dry, it's probably going to extend their life. But that's also on the condition that you don't spill milk on it.
Can chemicals from the battery get on your food? A lot of them have lead, alkali and other chemicals in them.
First, don't store car batteries in the fridge. The acid could eat into the fridge, and the chemicals in it are bad.
If I put car batteries in the fridge, I don't think I'd have room for food.
A bunch of AA and AAA batteries could sit on a shelf in the fridge where they'd last a long time if kept dry. But that doesn't mean you should buy a bunch and let them sit there for years.
They could corrode.
And they will still lose part of their charge over time, chilled or not. You could save a lot of hassle by buying the long-lasting batteries.
They're more expensive.
But they'll last as long as the cheaper ones without taking up space in the fridge.
I've seen people with as many batteries as soft drinks in the doors of their fridges.
As long as you don't accidentally drink one, you'll be fine.
As long as they don't have acid secretly dripping through the plastic, ruining the fridge, they'll be fine.
And then there's the benefit of not having your guests worry about you when they see food in a fridge that looks like it is in the middle of a science experiment.